Angina. Angina pectoris. Definition. Angina pectoris is defined as recurrent chest discomfort caused by transient, more than 15 minutes, myocardial ischemia, which is insufficient to induce myocyte necrosis. Causes of angina: decreased perfusion, increased demand, or coronary artery disease. Angina can occur with pain or without pain. Without pain, it is called as silent ischemia. Types of angina. It is of three types. First is stable angina. Second, Prinzmetal metal angina. And third, unstable angina. Let's see the three types of angina in detail. Stable angina, also called as typical angina. Prinzmetal angina. And unstable angina. Stable angina is caused as shown. This is the blood vessel and myocardium. And this is coronary atherosclerosis. The stable angina is caused by coronary atherosclerosis. Here, there is imbalance between coronary perfusion and myocardial demand. This is produced by physical stress, emotional and psychological stress. Stable angina is relieved by taking rest or by vasodilators like nitroglycerin and calcium channel blockers like nifedipine. Prinzmetal angina. This is uncommon type. Cause of Prinzmetal angina is coronary artery spasm. As shown in the figure. Vasoconstriction of coronary artery. The attacks are not related to physical activity, heart rate, blood pressure. These are not relieved by rest. But relieved by vasodilators. Unstable angina, also called as crescendo angina. Unstable plaque. As shown in the figure, is the cause of unstable angina. Whereas the plaque seen in stable angina is a stable plaque. It has a thick fibrous cap as compared to unstable plaque. The unstable angina occurs even at rest due to disruption of the atherosclerotic plaque. The atherosclerotic pain is more than 20 minutes, can lead to myocardial necrosis, leading to myocardial infarction. Thank you.